Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're going to unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Causing trouble, Fry.
Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for the delay. We will get you into the central station very soon. Where the hell is that schedule?
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
Station chief is usually punctual.
Come on, chief, where are you?
I'm going to miss my train.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station.
I have urgent business in the central station.
You may attend to that business once I receive word to let people through. What in the world is happening?
Mr. Fry, Matt is still with us.
My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station.
Thank you, lad. Now help me up.
Have to run. Someone's bound to find you. Here's your damn schedule.
Thank you.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central Station for departures.
Get out of our way.
What's going on? The station chief is usually punctual.
Ladies and gentlemen, please! No one is allowed in the central station! Please! Turn back!
Oh.
Taking Mrs. Starrick so long.
Oh. Remember your training here. You can face
any minute.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.